following is a special presentation of ABC Sports.
Let's just praise the Lord. Gloria and I wrote that song probably 45, 50 years ago. And we've been singing praise and worship tunes ever since. Jesus. Recently, we just did a project and said, why don't we highlight some of the classic praise and worship songs of the last 15, 20 years. So we did. Songs like Jesus Messiah, Chainbreaker, Revelation Song, 10,000 Reasons, Waymaker, You Are My All in All, and of course, Chris Tomlin's great classic, My Chains Are Gone. My chains are gone. It was a wonderful project. It was a project that we had a chance to get our teeth into, and I think you're going to love it. This is something very special.
That is who you are. That don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light.
Hi, I'm Chris Chambliss. You know, baseball is full of opportunities. In 1976, I had the opportunity to help the Yankees into the World Series, and this home run did it. Another place full of opportunities is the Army, where you can travel, learn a valuable skill, further your education, and get generous financial aid for post-service studies. So consider the Army, where you can be all that you can be.
Call this number toll-free or see your local Army representative.
A message from Major League Baseball.